Russia, China, and Mongolia will in September 2018 take part in what the Kremlin is calling their biggest military exercise in nearly 40 years. Moscow is lending 36,000 tanks and armored vehicles, along with two naval fleets, as well as 1,000 aircraft and around 300,000 military personnel to the exercise. The extent of Mongolian involvement is unknown. Beijing is contributing 3,200 troops, 900 pieces of military hardware, and 30 aircraft to the military exercise.